Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a guided meditation designed to help you astral project with ease, if you so desire. You may also have a sense of connecting to a more subtle part of yourself, your energy body, or you may slip into a state of deep conscious rest or deep sleep. Welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens next to simply flow with ease. Trust that whatever happens is most needed for you at this time. I will first guide you to a state of mind awake, body asleep using yoga nidra. This is also known as NSDR, non-sleep, deep rest. I will then guide you through a simple technique to exit your physical body. There are many techniques. The one we will explore in this meditation is the rope technique. My voice will then slip away, allowing you to continue whatever experience you're having. Let's begin. Settle in and use any props you might need to feel warm, comfortable, cozy. Imagine creating a little cocoon for yourself where you can fully let go. It's worth the extra effort to place a pillow beneath your head, perhaps a blanket on top of you, or something to cover your eyes. Make any final adjustments to really land into the support beneath you, feeling cradled and held. Throughout this practice, I invite you to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Let's begin with three big cleansing breaths. Take a nice big inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And again. Sinking deeper and deeper. One more big inhale. Let it all go. Breathing in and out through the nose. Just allow your body to find its natural rhythm. And with every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body. Let go of any sense of effort. Nothing is required of you here. No thinking, no planning. Just being fully here, right now. The whole of you letting go. And relax. Muscle of your tongue, your eyes, and all the little muscles behind the eyes, your forehead, jaw, all expression on your face melting away, the whole body softening, releasing, letting go. Sense the surface beneath you, noticing all the meeting points with the back of your body. Sense the front of your body, the touch of clothes or the blanket, the air on your skin, noticing a sense of warmth or coolness. Imagine and sense the walls around you and the ceiling above you. Now draw your awareness to your entire physical body. Body softening, releasing, letting go. Now bring your awareness down into your heart space, the center of your chest. Now call in your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention, for this practice. Might you welcome the intention, I am more than my physical body, and astral project with ease. I am more than my physical body, and astral project with ease. Internally whisper this intention to yourself 3 times. I am more than my physical body, and astral project with ease. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Allow your attention to glide from one point to the next, creating a cascade of relaxation through your whole body. You might imagine this as though you're receiving an energetic massage in that part. As your attention moves, your body remains completely still. Beginning in the mouth, feel the sensations at the tip of your tongue, all the way to the root of your tongue. Sense the teeth, the gums, roof of your mouth, inside the right cheek, inside the left cheek. Sense the lower lip, the upper lip, tip of your nose, the nostril flares, of air in and out. The bridge of your nose, the center of your forehead, your mind's eye, the right eye, and all the little muscles behind the eye, the right cheek, temple, ear, inside the right ear, listening, the center of your forehead, the little muscles behind the eye, the left cheek, temple, ear, inside your left ear, listening. Now both ears together. Senses wide open. The center of your throat, the pit of your throat, your heart space in the center of your chest, the right side of your chest, shoulder blade, your right shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, the right wrist, palm, the top of your hand, the right thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger, feeling all the fingertips of the right hand, feel the spaces between the fingers. Imagine each finger like a little stream of light that flows into the space beyond. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, center of your chest, the left side of your chest, shoulder blade, the left shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, the left wrist, your hand, the back of your hand, the left thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger, sensing the fingertips. Left hand, the spaces between the fingers, and imagining each finger like a little stream of energy and light that flows into the space beyond. Awareness back to the left wrist, elbow, shoulder, the center of your chest, the heart space, the solar plexus, the navel center, sacrum, and the hips, the right hip, thigh, front and back, knee, lower leg, the right ankle, sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, sensing the tips of all five toes. Ankle, knee, hip, a sense of the whole right foot and leg brimming with sensation. Of your foot, the left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, sensing the tips of all five toes. Now both legs together, both legs together, brimming with sensation. Both hands and arms together, brimming with sensation. The whole back of the body, feeling the whole back of your body brimming with sensation. Now the whole front of your body, sensing the whole front of your body brimming with sensation. Now the whole body as one, sensing the whole body as one, lying here, resting deeply, effortless, with your mind awake and alert. Notice the natural flow of your breath. Waves of breath flowing in and out. As you observe the whole body breathing itself, bring all your awareness back into the palm of your right hand. All your awareness in the palm of your right hand. Breathing in through the palm, up to your heart space in the center of your chest, and exhale from the heart space down to the left palm. Inhale through the left palm, up to the heart. Exhale from the heart, down to the right palm. Inhale up to the heart. Exhale down to the left palm. Inhale through the left palm up to the heart. Exhale down to the right palm. Continue like this in your own breath. The breath, the energy, up and down. Just imagine now, let it go. Bring all your awareness to both hands and arms. Feel the outline, the weight, the volume. Can you go beyond the physical, sensing even deeper into the energy body? Noticing any sensations within your hands or your arms. Just notice what's there. And arms contoured with light. Without moving physically, imagine bringing your hands to the wall that's closest to you. Feel it with your energy hands. It does not matter how far away the wall is. Your energy body knows no limits. Is it smooth or rough? Feel it with your energy hands. Warm or cool. Could you press your hands through the wall? Can you feel into the layers of the wall? Feel it with your energy hands. Perhaps you feel swirls of energy around the arms, the hands, whatever you feel. Amplify that feeling. Make it grow bigger and bigger. Perhaps swirling around the whole body. Imagine and sense the whole body contoured in this light, the whole of you glowing. Now notice any sensations, any vibrations or waves of energy within you. If you feel nothing, that's okay too. Remain here with your body deeply relaxed, the mind awake and alert. If you can sense a sensation, lean into it, surrender to it, let it flow up and down, and know that you're completely safe and held in this space. If at any point you find yourself wanting to detach or follow an inner voice, follow that tug. If you're still here, imagine a rope hanging down that's safely fastened to the ceiling. The rope is right in front of you. Imagine you could reach out and grab it with both hands. The physical body remains completely relaxed. Feel it with your energy hands. Feel its thickness. Is it thin or is it thick? Feel its texture. Is it rough or smooth? Keep holding onto the rope and start to climb up, one hand on top of the other. Really feel it in your hands as you start to climb. Energy body easily going up, being lifted up, up to the ceiling. You may like to turn around and observe your physical body lying in the bed. You are free to explore wherever you would like to go. Simply think of a place you would like to go, or perhaps a person you would like to see. Remember to remain calm in the knowledge that you are safe and that you can return at any time. Simply by thinking of your physical body. And remember your intention for this practice. You are more than your physical body and can astral project with ease. I will leave you here to continue whatever experience you're having. Now travel well. And have fun.